The reason why we do air policing at Iceland is because we, as an alliance, need to make sure that the skies are safe. And Iceland does not have its own air force. So Norway has been involved in this since about 2008. And historically as well, we have ties with Iceland that are important. So for Norway, it is important to be at Iceland with the fighters and make sure that the skies around and above Iceland are safe on behalf of NATO. This deployment is unique because this is the first time Norway deploys out of country with F-35. And the way we have chosen to do it is actually to deploy with the kit we need to support a full squadron, even though we're only here with 4 jets, of which 2 are on alert. Vi her nå på Keflavík. Vi her med 4 F-35, hvorav 2 står på beredskap for NATO. Og årsaken til det fordi vi ønsker å være en del lojal del av alliansen. Island har ikke sitt eget forsvar. Norge har da valgt å sende F-35 for å løse Iceland Air Policing med norske F-35 denne gangen. Dette første gang norske luftforsvaret deployerer F-35 ut av Norge. Og vi har valgt å deployere med alt det utstyr vi trenger for å understøtte en hel skvadron, selv om vi har færre fly. Og det gjør vi fordi vi tror det ligger veldig mye læring i denne deployeringen, som vi kan ta med oss neste gang vi deployerer.
So here in Iceland, we don't have our own military, but the closest thing we have is the Icelandic Coast Guard. And we are running and maintaining 4 remote radar and radio sites in Iceland, one on each corner of the island. Here in the control and reporting center Keflavík, we have all the systems needed, all the air defense systems and the NATO information systems that we maintain here. The air defense system processes all the radar data, and our Icelandic Coast Guard surveillance operators, they identify all aircraft that fly into the area. And we are then well connected to NATO, and we have communication channels with NATO, so all traffic that comes here that we need to report, we report to NATO, and then NATO takes appropriate action.